December 17th. Winter Storm Gail, I think, is what they're calling it. Looks like we got about somewhere between 30 and 36 inches. Let's see here. Gonna get a lot of spillover. I have to do two passes. Let's see how this 1986 Toro 826 handles it. We'll be cold starting here in a minute.